Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are around the globe. Today I would like to share with you some of the activities of Hebrew University on the hot topic of sustainability. Indeed, hot sustainability is highly related to global warming, reduction in ecological diversity, pollution, unequal distribution of resources, illness, and more. Human activities for thousands of years, and more so in the past hundred of years, have been conducted without fully taking into account the need to preserve Earth's environmental and ecological system. And this is the challenge: development, but along with protection and rehabilitation. How is Hebrew University approaching this challenge? Our leadership initiated the establishment of the Hebrew University Center for Sustainability. By definition, sustainability is composed of several different fields of interest. For example, basic science, environment, economics, technology, law, social sciences, health, policy, ethics, and more. The center was established to promote knowledge via multi and interdisciplinary research and teaching. But we are also taking responsibility and leading local, national, and global activities. The center is based on three pillars: teaching, research, and interface for impact. Teaching, we have one graduate school that involves more than 150 students. We have over 100 teachers and over 100 courses. We have six different teaching tracks, and the students come from four different faculties. Interface for impact is within the university, but also beyond the borders of the university. On the left, we have four circles within the university. Our first mission was to engage Hebrew University staff and students to be involved in our activities. For example, we're encouraging a track of scholarships for students that are involved in sustainability activities. Green Campus has been for centuries conducting sustainable practices on campus, and we are thrilled that they joined our activities. Just this week, we have a new idea, and we had a meeting on transferring from fossil to green financing, including the university and even our pensions. On the right hand, we have four circles that are looking beyond the university borders. For example, interaction with the public and private sector and civil society. We have an ongoing amazing project of professors from the Institute of Earth Sciences that recorded lectures on climate change for teenagers. We are starting a citizen science lab that will measure air quality and shade within the city of Jerusalem, and we are currently building a program for co-design with policy makers. Finally, the research. The center published a call for multidisciplinary research. We had over 40 researchers that applied, 10 full proposals were written, four research projects were funded, and here they are listed. For example, one, Smart Urban Trees brought together a tree ecologist with a geophysicist to measure the tree's functions within the city of Modi'in. The second research is talking about learning from the past, brought together a researcher of history and a researcher from the Department of Geography. And concerning topics 3 and 4, in a minute or two, you'll hear all about them from the researchers themselves. Thank you very much.